the punch have to be heavy. Means it's like a hammer because you throw it. So okay. Nothing have to be here. The problem is now you are doing that because you are quite soft, but it's weak. So you have to visualize this is very heavy. It's like iron ball. Okay. But here everything have to be relaxed. This is the problem because if we squeeze the punch, we become tense till here, which actually is wrong because it's not biomechanics. Yeah. If you grab my finger, for example, you want to squeeze it, like you really want to make it explode. Okay, it's harder, harder, harder. Here you have a lot of tension, right?
Mm, yeah.
But according with the body, to do this movement, we don't need this muscle, actually. Mm. It's not needed. We need a little bit of tension just to raise the arm. Then you have to be able to try to squeeze as much as you can, as much as you can. These have to be tense. This, of course, because the tendon is tense, but here have to be relaxed. Wow. So squeeze, keep squeezing and relax. You feel that you can do it, but yes. Your mind was not there before.
No.
It's our brain that cheats us.
Yes.
Because
we think,
yes. So when you do the punch, you strike your punch, these have to be with this feeling, the squeezing feeling, heavy. But these have to be soft. These have to be soft. When I strike my punch, boom. Mm. It's only this part. This is very soft. Like this can be a whip with something heavy. Otherwise, when you have the target here, I try to relax because I understand the power of the relaxation, and it's just this, it's something soft. You see, the sound is not okay.
Yes.
Maybe looks good, but when I strike you, make sound. Yes. But it's nothing. It's not heavy. Have to be something heavy. You feel?
Yeah,
it's even like if it's short.
Like,
slap, but
like you got
heavy.
A rock at the end.
Yeah,
you know, like you're saying.
Heavy.
Oh, gosh.
It's heavy.
Mm. That's very heavy.
Heavy.
Yes.
And you don't need distance because to throw, in the beginning you need distance to throw something. If I have a ball here and I want to throw it, I need distance. Then you have to be able to throw with short distance. Even no distance. Close. Okay? But I have to be heavy. If I do softly, I throw in the same way. It's nothing for you.
Yeah.
So you have to keep this balance. No tension here, but not weak. It's in between. It's yin yang. It's Taoism again. Balance between yin and yang. Have to be yang, but the chain is yin. Bruce Lee was right. It's a iron ball, connect with the chain, with the body, it's wang. So it's, it's perfectly correct. This is the meaning.
How hard do you clench your fist?
You have to keep in the same mood, in the same state. Do your fist, okay? And I check your fist. This is very hard, so it's tense, which is wrong, because tension is always wrong.
Okay.
But at the same time, if you make it very weak, and I can put my finger in, this is too weak. Mm. You need the balance. If I do like this, you check my fist. This is too strong. Too tense.
Tense,
okay?
Yeah.
If I do like this, it's too weak. Mm-hmm. So I need the weak position, so the correct position. I close my finger, close my finger. Okay, this is the position, but very soft. Imagine there's no, don't have to be wide here. So no tension. If it's not this, okay, soft. Then from here you have to think, you know, the machine that take the blood pressure.
Yes. Oh yeah.
Okay, you have to visualize inside. Like this is soft, but you feel it's compact. This is the punch. It's not tense because tension is bam. And it's not weak. So you feel you compress by expansion. Now I have my weapon. My weapon is ready. Yeah. I can fight now. Yeah, boom. Now I can do it. Otherwise, it's weak. It's like this or it's stiff.
Stiff like this.
Yes. Yeah. You need the balance in between.
Fantastic.
It's the same with the hands and the same with the legs.
Oh.
So your legs don't have to be stiff, course. Yeah. Don't have to be light. It's how you can reach this? Through the four. Visualization. I'm doing this. I'm focusing. This feeling, if I do like this, is weak. There's nothing here, there's no connection. So the limbs, the tip of the limbs have to be heavy. Otherwise I have no weapon.
Oh yeah.
So you have to be heavy here. Heavy here, but no tense.
No tense.
This is the difficult part. Every single moment, every single day is one layer.
Then another layer.
And it's about feeling. You have to be more sensitive in this sense through your training, your cultivation. It's about, okay, what I'm feeling now. Okay, I have this feeling. Is it correct? Okay, let's feel. It's more about feel. It's not about, is working, is not working. This technique is good, this technique is wrong. No, it's about, okay, the feeling is good, the feeling is wrong.